The Van Gogh exhibit at 51st Street is offering a new way to immerse yourself in the arts.
It's through a partnership with the Tulsa Ballet to bring dance into that space.
Oh, Alyssa Miller is live this morning to tell and show us more about this. This looks pretty cool, Alyssa.
I'm telling you, this is the coolest art exhibition that I have ever been to. And when you add these dancers into it, it's even better. So I'm here with John Zoller, the executive producer here for the Van Gogh Immersive Experience. First, just tell people what that is.
So Van Gogh, the Immersive Experience, really is what it says it is. It's an opportunity to fully immerse yourself in the works of Vincent Van Gogh over the course of about a 60 to 90 minute experience, where you're going through a series of rooms where you get to know the artist on these different levels of immersion. From studying his work to stepping into his paintings in 3D to entering this incredible 7,000 square foot immersive gallery where you're surrounded by over 400 of his works.
Yeah, so you're really getting to know the artist before you even get to see the art. And this room is definitely the coolest part. We've got some Tulsa Ballet dancers here. Explain this new partnership that you've bonded with the Tulsa Ballet.
So we met Tulsa Ballet early on when we first came to Tulsa. And we realized that there was this great opportunity to bring the immersive experience even more to life with the beautiful movement of the human form in these beautiful motions that you're seeing right now. So we've had a few performances in the space during some events. We're working on another performance, but right now we've also set up for movement classes. So everybody from the public, from all over Tulsa, from all over the region, can come to Van Gogh, the Immersive Experience, and be instructed by a Tulsa Ballet school instructor to move themselves, to get their own motion going. As the year gets started off, we all want to move more, get out of the cold, get moving. And you don't need to know any movements. You don't need to have any special gear. You don't need a gym membership. Just come out and enjoy the experience in this very special way.
Yeah, and these dancers are professionals. So they're going to teach, they can teach anyone, all ages, all skill types, how to move. And then, like you said, it's really bringing together two different art forms.
It really is bringing these two art forms together. I mean, the digital art is incredible, the way we bring it to life, but the human form and the human movement and the excellence of the Tulsa Ballet that shows you what we can do as humans, it's doubly inspiring to bring those two together.
Yes, it's so beautiful just watching them move in this beautiful space. Now tell everyone when that first movement class will be and how they can get involved.
So first movement class, February 1st. We have tickets on sale now at vangoexpo.com/Tulsa. You'll see it right on the homepage. And then we will be adding additional courses. We've had a lot of interest so far. We'll be adding additional courses throughout the rest of the winter and into the spring.
And guys, John also told me there may be some performances too in this space by Tulsa Ballet. So definitely keep checking their website and get tickets for that first class on February 1st, because there is nothing cooler than this. I mean, am I right?